Oh.
Grab that starter.
Gracie Blakney.
Hi, baby.
It's a girl.
You did really good.
You always tell when it grabs traction.
Yeah.
Sprinkles earlier, but that's gone. Beautiful night. David, I'm sorry, I didn't even see the times on those. But yeah, they were in the 12s. Change strapped in. This is going to be the first pass on this new car. They've been working on it all winter, and I'm sure just going to be pretty easy on it. Hey Larry, I think Gracie ran blown alcohol. No, I didn't see her time. I'm sorry. Oh, she didn't run. She hasn't run yet. They have a carburetor issue and had to back her up. So they're working on that right now. And she'll be rerunning again in a minute. Oh, yeah. Jimmy will be here till the lights go off. To have a car like this here. chain strapped in good. Townsend, what's going on, brother? This is Shane Conway, Tom Conway's son. Top alcohol dragster. And like I said, brand new car. They just got it finished up, making their first pass. So I'm sure it'll be a light hit. Gotta get the smile. I hope they, yeah, I'm sure they'll put some nitro to it. It'll smell good, no matter what. Yeah, that's pretty much about what it is here, Danny. Same old, same old. I should put my earplugs in. Never been known to do that much, but I'm starting to get smarter. I've already lost him. Oh well. It'd be a first. Yeah. Front of here. Yep. Hey, there's a weatherman Dan Trailco getting in the picture. So you just have to make it no rain tomorrow.
Well, I wish I could. Yeah, I would, but unfortunately, I don't have that. Only Travis Myers can do that.
Ah. You know, so. Allegedly.
The noise?
Oh yeah. Ain't no noise yet,
man. Huh?
It still doesn't matter.
No.
Yeah,
you can tell somebody all day long until it happens.
Yeah.
bad first pull on that car. What are you coughing about?
It's been a while.
Exactly. That first little taste of that fuel for the season is always nice.
Yeah.
How was that, Dan?
That was impressive. You could feel it. It's exciting, man. It is exciting. That's going to be a good car.
Yeah.
That's going to be a great car.
Went straight, didn't it, Alan?
Yeah, went straight as can be. About it for now. I think they're saying the clutch locked up on that, so.
I want to come out here and be a part of this, but like I said, I don't want to get in too deep. I owe my boss.
And there's little Gracie waiting to run again. Try it. Yeah. I guess they've got to get him off the end of the track. So that's about it for now.
Putting in a tile entryway in her house.
I'm done. And hey, Mark, how's it going, brother? What on Gracie? Larry, here's what Gracie's doing right here. Larry won't leave me alone asking about you. What's going on with Gracie? She's sitting here waiting to run.
We're trying to get her to jump on that old car. She wouldn't do it.
Yeah, well, next time.
That's the first thing I want to know when I walk back here. Come, she didn't jump on that.
Larry says hi with the GH. I'm not sure what that means.
They're getting looking for me. I gotta go.
My teeth flow.
Yep. I guess they just got him off the end of the track. Winston is slowly getting a little bit better, but the potty train is not going well at all. He's the most stubborn little animal I've ever seen. Down on earth. got an issue with the tree.
Go pick it, Smith.
Hey, George Coley, what's happening, brother? Been way too long.
Thank you.
George, you need to make it to Kansas International Dragway sometime this year. Jason and JR are gonna have that place rocking, I hope. Always something.
Break out the flashlight.
Yeah, no doubt.
I don't know who's coming down the track. Who's coming back down the track? Oh well.
Stretch, can I get you a bandana and you can go like this?
It's like, man.
I just do an arm drop, yeah.
Yeah. You did an arm drop where?
What?
You want red light?
No, you want red
light. Exactly. Be patient, Larry. We're trying.
Huh. It's on.
It's going now. It's working.
Don't do that. Guys, I'm done for the night unless Conway's gonna run again. I'll hang around for that. All right, I'll be back.